New at noon, 37-year-old Nicholas Bruch was arrested on several charges, including fleeing a peace officer, felony possession of drug paraphernalia, and felony burglary. According to West Fargo Police Department, officers attempted to stop a known vehicle around 3 Sunday afternoon, when the vehicle then engaged in a short pursuit until the suspect fled on foot. Officials say a drone and canine perimeter was used before Bruch was arrested and taken into custody.